I renamed it Hanmi on TV.
Who does not like Disney's movie Frozen? Frozen is one of the most all-time beloved Disney animations about sisters Elsa and Anna on a journey of self-discovery and finding true love. Early in the new year, Sekolah Pelita Harapan Kemang Village performed a twisted version of the musical Frozen. They called their comedy version Frozen.
Well, tonight was my fault, so I have to be the one that go after her. Hello, Kai, please bring me my horse.
No, look, it's totally fine. Look, you'll be healed in no time. Trolls can help you, okay?
I'm not concerned about my health. It's my hair.
Look, okay.
Dumbledore.
It's okay, all right? I personally think it looks pretty. Pretty ugly.
Yeah!
Yes! Oh, you got it. All right.
The plan takes about a year. One of the students, Jemima, grade 12 students, she had a plan to write a proposal. She wrote her own proposal and then discussed with us, with the supervisors, will that be possible for her to write a play, direct a play, and then choose her own actor and actress to be shown to the whole community of SPH.
Frozen was an independent, student-led production which was planned, arranged, directed, and performed completely by students. The whole process required much hard work and great teamwork from everyone who was involved.
The preparation has been very long, and it's turbulent. It's sometimes really good, sometimes really bad, but I think it helps you to persevere.
At the beginning, she is so keen to do it by herself as the single director. And then along the way, she finds out that this is quite a big show, and then she involves her best friend. So the team become two directors. And then it's getting bigger, extend into 7 people as the main team.
I think the most difficult part was definitely finding sponsors and finding sets and props. For me, I think it's very, it takes a lot of effort and labor to get everything the way we want it to look.
Besides planning for the performance side, students also had to manage the administration side of putting on a performance, including finding sponsors and selling tickets.
Because this show is fully supported and done by the kids, so during the meeting, they already inform all of us if any one of us can be a sponsor for the production.
And since this is a very positive event, of course, we are very happy to be their sponsor and make this event successful.
Students not only learned some really valuable skills through the process, but they also donated 50% of the ticket sales to the Ronald McDonald House Charities Foundation, which is engaged in providing health facilities for children.
Asal mulanya Ronald McDonald House Charities itu bisa kerja sama dengan anak-anak SPH itu, yaitu beberapa anak-anak itu volunteer di tempat kita, di family room. Kemudian mereka approach kita, katanya kita mau ada drama musikal, terus boleh nggak 50% profitnya itu disumbangkan untuk RMAC ya? Boleh banget, kata saya kan.
I think the most valuable thing that I learned was how to be a leader. I think being a director can be really frustrating, but from this experience I learned that I have to take initiative and be able to lead and also communicate well with my friends and my other crew members, because that is really important. I also learned how to talk to other people outside of the school and branch out.
Yeah, I thank God. I praise the Lord that this school has given, my daughter, the students here in SPH Kemang Village, lots of opportunity to grow to develop their talents, to express their creativity. And I thank God that through this school, this children has a venue, has a vehicle to grow in many aspects of personality, you know, like their talents, their leadership, their creativity, you know. So I thank God that my children, my daughter is here and will be finishing her grade 12 here. So thank you, SPH Kemang Village, for giving this, providing all this opportunity.
She's a bit of a fixer-upper, that's a minor thing. Her co-engagement is a flex arrangement.
By the end of the show, everyone could see that the students' hard work had definitely paid off. Everyone really enjoyed the show, and we could feel the strengthening of the bond within SPH Kemang Village community.
I'm very amazed by what these children can do when they're still young. And this, I think I learned a lot from them too. I know that it's because, you know, the school and the parents, they support them too in their prayers too. So yeah, everything looks very, very, you know, it's greater than I can imagine actually.
In the end, it really was a collaboration of everybody. Everybody pitched in, and even us as main cast and actors and everything like that. Backstage, everybody, the crew did all the work, and we did all the work in the front. So it was a collaborative effort with everybody. Everybody did as much work as everyone else.
The cool thing about Frozen is that everyone's involved. Parents are involved, junior school students, senior school students, and teachers. And also, my parents are very supportive of
I'm really proud of what the students have done so far. The show today, actually, it's a celebration. It's a celebration of the students' talents. It's not only about the show, it's not only about themselves, but it also shows about hard work, commitment, sweat, process, also teamwork.